this astonishing, incredibly detailed photograph. In it, we have a snapshot, a time capsule, if you will, of Ilustrado life at the turn of the century and what they perceived as life in Las Islas Filipinas.